about in another video. So today, so as you guys probably know from my July month review, I'm going to be going. I'm going to be going to Africa for 2 weeks on July 31st. And I'm going to be showing you all the things that I have in, like a lot of my clothes, some journals, hats, stuff like that. So, yeah. First off, I'm going to show you the journal that I'm taking. Which I cannot... Where is it? Oh, great. I think Mom puts me... Hold on, be right back. I will go ask Mom. So some of my stuff is in there because we're getting ready for Africa in there. And it's just the 9th. Okay, so here's the journal. It is really nice. My friend, you guys know Cam. Why do I always say you guys know Cam? I just start saying Cam. Well, Cam gave it to me, and man, look at this thing. So, and like look at it. It's amazing, right? Like, and... It also comes with some other paper, and it also came with a pen, but I don't know where that is. Might be right in here. No, it didn't work well anyway. So that's the journal. It has a compass on here, which is really cool. It has anchor and my pirate ship wheel. So you can put it around like this. Do this. Maybe not. I don't mean. How do you even do this? I have no clue. You do it like this? No, you don't. Literally have no clue what I'm doing right now. Guys, I think I am like messed up right now. Do I like... I'm so confused. Do I do... Oh! I do this. I figured it out, peeps! Okay, well that's good enough. I guess that's how you do it. Oh well. I didn't really look at it when I got it. Okay, let me go put that back. And I will get also something else that's in there. This is my safari hat. You can also button it right here, but it looks like a cowboy hat. And this is the actual purpose. So, yeah. You can do this. And you can also do it all the way up to your chin like this. So it's nice and tight, but that just looks weird. It looks like I have a giant goatee. So I like to pull it down to about right there. Perfect. Okay, next one. Next thing is a pair of pants. They're quick drying pants since there's not many laundry machines in the hotels that we're staying at. Probably the first one. It's really nice. Like, I don't know how they afforded this. But, yeah, so here's some of my pants that I got. It's quick drying material, so it's like, see that? Yeah, and then, what else? this is another quick drying shirt. Yep. As you can see, there's like mesh right there. And then through there, it goes into that mesh. And you see my fingers? Boom. So, same thing with this one that I think you guys have seen in the Bop It Challenge video. Ugh, there we go. In the Bop It Challenge video, you guys saw me wearing this. And on the Awesome Lake trip, which was the same day. Okay, so that, and we're taking like some other shorts, but that's like the main things. I'm also taking my Africa sweatshirt, but that's like the safari kind of things that I'm taking, you know what I mean? Oh, did you hear that? That was one pop. All right, and I'm gonna be making a video. I'm gonna be making part one, part two Africa video with like a bunch of videos from each day into 1 week, which will be cool. So it'll have like day one, like seven videos for, yeah, seven videos on one video, and then the next one. So it's gonna be like week one, week two. You guys know what I mean. So yeah, that was my getting ready to for Africa thing. Whatever, I don't know what it's going to get off. But that was just kind of like a random vlog. I know you guys don't really care probably about this video. But in case you guys were wondering, how do you do this? This is how you get ready for Africa. And there's other stuff. Yeah. Anyway. So, yeah. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe or like. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and leave a comment down below.